Hey, baby, you looking good?
Shall we go somewhere private so I can grind on your knee?
What the? Hey, hold up. This is my party. Hey there, sweetheart. Come on, let me in on this.
Dude is a straight weirdo.
Of course, baby.
What's good with this weirdo here?
Keep telling me how great I am.
Goodness gracious.
What? Hey, keep your motherfucking hands down. I'm the East Lost for you, baby. Yo, what's up? Hey, what up, my man?
Yo, fuck
you, fuck.
Shit! Okay, okay. You have a nice day. Man, I'm sorry, fool. You gotta watch out, fool.
Watch what you're doing, will ya?
Oh, yeah.
No, no.
Come on, man, one more time.
Show me some respect.
Uh-uh. Fool. Stand your ass! You're good! Keep calm, Mike. Man, keep calm.
you please give me a ride? I can't do it. I can't marry him.
All right, come on. I got you.
Just get me out of here, please. I live in Vinewood Hills, Kimble Hill Drive. Oh, God, thank you so much. I was starting to think nobody was going to stop. People see a girl screaming in a wedding dress and they assume crazy. He's the crazy one, not me. Talk about anger issues. No, I couldn't go through with it. I'm not ready. Ugh, just the thought of waking up next to that caveman every morning for the rest of my life. Oh, my God, no, I think that's him. He's coming after me.
What? Who the hell do you think you are?
And you was gonna marry this nigga?
You shouldn't be wearing white, you whore!
Run the fuck away!
I didn't say kill anybody!
Kiflam, you know what I'm saying.
Think of all the alimony I've saved you! Ugh, finally!
You.
Now please take me home. I can't wait to get out of this stupid dress.
Whatever, girl. Shit, it's a free country. You got it.
I should never have let it go this far. Oh, God, what's my dad going to say? He spent 10 grand just on ice sculptures for the reception. We had these cute little cell phone covers made with our photo on them. It was going to be so fabulous.
Oh, yeah, it sure sound like it.
Oh, God, I hope they don't make me give back the gifts. Ugh, whatever, anything to be rid of him. And at least I lost all that weight.
Damn, what did you even see in that guy?
On paper, he was perfect. Rich, successful, the big car, the house in Vinewood Hills. And he was nice to me sometimes after the rages. I thought I could change him. Are you married?
Hell nah. And listening to you, I ain't in no damn rush neither.
And I know he did some hooker on his bachelor party, but he just kept smiling and talking about his stupid bro pass. You know, he told me once that infidelity doesn't count out of state. Well, guess who's got the honeymoon tickets? Two can play at that game. I might even get pregnant. I'll have some Greek waiter's baby, see how he likes that. There was no way I was having kids with that Neanderthal. The thought of perpetuating his DNA, ugh, I couldn't do that to the world.
Damn, and you got over this fast.
You should see his friends. They were all there, hungover, grinning like a bunch of slow kids at a petting zoo. I have never met bigger douchebags in my life. I would literally rather disembowel myself with a jagged piece of glass than play hostess to those morons ever again. And his mother? Of course I could never live up to her, could I? The way he ran around after her and her prolapse. I seriously think some weird stuff went down with those two. I bet he used to bathe her.
Wow. You tell it like it is, don't you?
Anyway, I don't want to talk about him anymore. I just want this all to be over. Thank you so much. You saved me from the worst decision of my life.
Hey, Kiflam! Man, sorry about that! Ooh, too close! Wow, that's real madness right there.
Yo, what's up?
Shit, not bad, huh?
Thank you.
a man on a mission, huh? Hey, wrong place, homie.
Diaphragms with you sniffing around.
I definitely don't want to sniff for that. You could at least ask for permission to use the house.
You always was a little peeper. You ain't gonna see this woman with her barbell in.
There you go. Just what the fuck I need. What the hell? Just stop it, asshole! B-U-S-T! Bust! Jesus!
I got about enough!
Would you open your damn... Oh,
why
shit!
Why do you even exist?
Hey, little homie, what you doing? Man, that's dumb luck right here. Man, you got off lucky, homie. Was kind of good. Look at that. Hey, what's up with you? Oh, me! Come on, move!
Find some cover, you idiot!
Get down!
Come on,
me!
I'll kill you!
Hey,
your love, baby. Love the internet.
Hey, girl. Watch it!
You gotta watch out, fool.
I'll send you back to the bosom of God.
I'm meditating, boy. Y'all disturbing my peace, calm, and tranquility.
Being locked out of my own house kind of screws with my inner peace as well.
Messing with a meditating woman is liable to get you clapped, boy. Go away!
Lazy, over here!
She's toying with us, little slut.
Oh, bust! Look at you with your fine self. Here, boy!
I'm getting...
Sorry about that.
She's definitely in there. Come on, quick, get in.
Oh shit, here they come. Go, 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 lose them.
Over here, man.
Lacey, hey, right here.
Come on, Lacey, play the game.
Come on.
Hey, Jonas, titties, show us your titties. And Macy, Jonas.
Wait, over here, come on, one shot.
This way, Lacey.
Come on, baby.
One shot, Lacey.
You gotta watch out.
Don't be shy.
You got this, brother.
Lacey, come on, give us a smile.
Damn, don't you turn that bullshit off.
Hey, why don't you eat something, Lacey? Here, Lacey, smile.
Oh my God, you're crazy. I'm out of here.
You're great, baby. Thank you. All right, officer.
Hello?
What'd it do? What punk let the dogs out?
That's right.
Look
you
the fuck out.
Don't play it. Take this!
Interesting look.
Oh my God!
This ain't quite what I planned.
Thank you.
are you looking so scared for? Hey, how do I look? Man, you a dizon. Keflon!